back when I was a teenager. I washed dishes in a restaurant. One day I got asked by a manager to climb right up into the ceiling. There was an electrical problem. He wanted me to go find it. Asked me to play with the wires, wiggle them and find a short. So I climbed the ladder, moved the ceiling tile, put my hands on two beams, climbed up into the ceiling. I walked very, very carefully. One wrong step and I would fall right through the ceiling. Searched long and hard, could not find the shorted wire. So I told the manager, I cannot find the problem. He got on the telephone, called an electrician. Then I went right back to washing all the dishes.
After work, I went home and told my family about my day at work. They were angry that the manager had asked me to do something dangerous just to save money. Why call an electrician when you can just ask the dishwasher who was getting paid minimum wage? I thought I'd write a song about this to spread a message about workplace safety.
If your employer asks you to do something unsafe that could injure you, you can say, no thanks, I will not do that. Please call somebody qualified. The ability to say no is an important life skill. Don't let people coerce you to do things you don't want to do. Workplace health and safety, it is very important. Please look out for yourself and